I'm gonna do a quick video showing how I like to anticipate the beat. It's a good exercise and also makes your playing sound a little bit more modern and less guitaristic, where guitarists tend to play everything on the beat and right on the change. So I'll do some part of a chorus on this Bird Blues playing on the beat, and then the second chorus, and afterwards I'm gonna play anticipating the beat. So here we go.
Thank you.